Welcome back everyone, this is Dragon in White and we are playing Monster Hunter Rise. And in between, I have actually fiddled around with some of my settings and hopefully, you know, this makes an improved recording experience. Things have been a bit screwy for some reason. Well, in any case, let's do more quests. Let's finish off the tier 1 quests. Optional subquests, we should get golden hunting, slaying broken parts. Here's the quest. Okay, so the last time we did this one, so let's finish off a snowball's chance.
May the spirits protect you.
Are there any drop frames? Barely. A bit, but barely. Okay, what am I after again? The rabbit.
Here comes the pain.
Okay, done it. Where did it go? That way. This sitting down thing is getting a bit boring. Yeah, Sonic Barrier for the win. I'm just gonna spam Sonic Barrier on it. That seems to be the thing that's actually helping me do more damage to it.
This is for my fellow hunter.
Hold it! Oh well.
Thanks, buddy.
Here it comes!
Running? Okay.
Go! Gotta sharpen while I can.
Bones. One of the bones.
What do we have here?
Wait, what?
Yeah!
is the rabbit here anyway? I never seen the rabbit here before. Dodge in the wrong direction. Come on, wake me up, go!
I got away!
Okay, it's running.
You're my best pal.
Go! Time for some sharpening.
I wonder if it's actually starting to get more boring for you guys. You know, in the sense that is it getting repetitive for you guys?
Diversion time! Get ready!
I wonder if I'm getting careless, you know, due to having run a few of these already. Or is it just so happened that the first episode which I recorded, which is the one with the three raptor-like ones, were coincidentally just simple? I don't understand that.
Have a taste of this!
You know what? I'm gonna try capture it.
I placed a trap!
Come here. Come on, this way. Ow. One, two. There we go. Yeah, you know, a little tired of killing them, so why not just hunt them? Trap them, I mean.
We did it!
Yeah.
Well, drop frames definitely much less of a thing now. This is much better. CPU is functioning better too. Someone wants to talk to me, okay. Let's go check it out. Oh, this dude. Here, I'll take that, and at the same time... let's take it all. Let's send more out. I want the mushrooms. Let's take the same block. Alright, and off you go. Since I am here, I should also check out the Agrossi.
Hello, good hunter.
Let's see, buddy board. Let's just see what are the latest skills I have. Well, we are back. So, stretch. Okay, let's see. I'm waiting to get this one actually. They're training there, just so you guys know. Buddy Dojo, you know. Gonna add no more. Let's see, I believe we have cleared off most of those in the hunter's hub, right? So let's maybe do something simpler to take a mine off. Well, maybe not simpler, but you know, clear off one of these, do something new. What is this? Byroth. Let's try this.
Don't forget to eat.
Yeah, good advice. Okay, have I eaten? I have. No, I don't think I have eaten yet, right?
Enough walking for now.
Okay, let's go for it. So, to all of those of you on Twitch, if you guys would like to...
A biting cold. Freezing winds cutting deep. Enter its domain. And the price will be...
It's like a cat with wings.
Don't fall for the charm of its shining white gown, for it will tear you up before taking you down.
This'll be easy!
So, let's go straight for it. And as I was saying, what was I saying? I lost track. Hello. Go straight for this. Looks like a white cat with dragons. Yeah. Almost there, almost there. Okay, I gotta figure out this thing. What is this lucky life? Is it that thing? Oh, maybe I'll strike it rich. That's the first time I got it.
Mine now.
Making progress.
Well, there it is. Time to jump into it. Very large. I can't hit it! Hold your ground and face me like the monster you are. Okay, ow. What?
Need to do better.
That is terrible. That is, whoa, the difficulty definitely gone up by a lot.
Faster.
This way.
Yeah.
bounce around way too much.
Here comes the pain.
What?
No.
He didn't even land on me.
I'm not giving up yet. Go.
Maybe I need better weapons before I can face him. No, maybe better armor.
Doing great. That's one.
Ah, is it recovering life?
This is gonna hurt.
Come on, swing. Oh, I gotta ride him.
You're mine to command.
Crash you into the tree. Oh, this place. Yeah, kind of getting it now. Now that it's no longer bound, it's gonna be a problem, I suppose. Ooh, anticipated that one.
Have a taste of this. Here it comes. This is rough.
Ouch. Facet. Okay, he's kind of in a crazy state again. Get him! Get his butt!
There.
yeah! Good hit. Oh, wait. Maybe, yes. This might be a good idea.
This one's gonna hit hard!
Come on, come here this way. Oh yeah, oh yeah. One, two, woo! Kinda wanted to kill it, but not super confident at the moment. I very close shave. I wasn't sure I could even complete this particular quest. Woo! That was a rush. Oops, don't waste trunk bombs.
Not now.
I gotta grind for those. Sort of. Wait, no, I can buy them now. I can just outright buy them. Yeah, right. Oh, that's what the bonus is for. So, bonus times 200, but unfortunately I fainted twice, so... Ah well, now I know. Okay, and I think this is the end for this particular episode. For those of you on YouTube, you know, do check out the links down in the description below, and you know, as usual, like, subscribe, ding the bell, and join us on Twitch. Give me a follow and, you know, come chat with us live. And we'll see you guys next time. Ciao!